Hello friends, how are you? I'm Inam-ul-Haq Shah. Today we are going to discuss two auxiliary modals, can and could. So here we discuss three differences of can and could. So first, we use can to talk about an ability, like Sadia can speak four languages, I can swim across the river. So this shows ability. And could is just the past tense of can. Like you can say that he could play football when he was in school. I could play football when I was younger. So this shows past ability. Okay? So, and the second one is we use can and could for possibility. Generally, we use could to talk about possibility. Like you can say that अगर आप किसी रेलवे स्टेशन पे खड़े हैं और आप अपने किसी फ्रेंड का इंतज़ार कर रहे हैं, आप कह सकते हैं कि माई फ्रेंड कुड बी लेट. सो दिस शोज प्रेजेंट पॉसिबिलिटी एंड वी कैन एंड द पॉसिबिलिटी कैन ऑल्सो बी अ फ्यूचर. द पॉसिबिलिटी कैन ऑल्सो बी प्रेजेंट. द पॉसिबिलिटी कैन ऑल्सो बी अ पास्ट. पॉसिबिलिटी प्रेजेंट भी हो सकती है, पॉसिबिलिटी पास्ट भी हो सकती है और पॉसिबिलिटी फ्यूचर भी हो सकती है. लाइक यू कैन से दैट इफ यू डोंट स्टडी यू कुड फेल द एग्जाम. सो दिस इज फ्यूचर पॉसिबिलिटी. ओके, आई कुड हैव मैरिड एनीबॉडी आई वांटेड टू. सो दिस इज पास्ट पॉसिबिलिटी. ओके, एंड वन थिंग मस्ट बी केप्ट इन योर माइंड दैट वी यूज कैन फॉर जनरल पॉसिबिलिटीज. लाइक शी कैन स्पीक हर नेटिव लैंग्वेज, दिस इज जनरल पॉसिबिलिटी. ओके, and you can say that it can be cold in winter. So this shows general possibility. So we use can for general possibilities. And the third one is for polite expressions. We use can and could for making requests, for making offers, permissions, and for suggestions. We use can for request. Like you can say that, can you help me please? Can you pass me your book? So this is a request. You can also say that, could you help me please? Could you pass me your book? But could is more formal than can. And we use can for offer. Like you can say that, can I carry your bags for you? Can I carry your bags for you? Can I help you? So this is an offer. You can use also could here. So, but could is more formal than can. And we use could for suggestions. Like, we could go to visit if you like. But could is more formal than can. And we use could for permissions also. Could I ask you something? But could is more formal than can. Okay? So, we have discussed the three differences. Can and could is, we use can and could for ability, for possibility, and for polite expressions. In polite expressions, there is a request, there is an offer, there is permission, and there are suggestions. I hope you got understand. So thank you for watching the video. For more videos and updates, don't forget to click the subscribe button. Goodbye.